in a hotel room.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my second video of today. So two of my friends went outside, down on the hotel
lobby, just
to get some food or something. So we are making this at 3 a.m. Just to be sure, this is at 3 a.m.
Yeah, we heard a lot.
So we heard a lot of paranormal activity noises. They will talk to you about it. Okay, did you see something that's not normal?
Yeah, I saw something move like across the room. I don't know what is that though.
I know, right?
I was using my
phone. I think I saw a girl, but I'm not sure.
I was using my phone and then
I saw something like a brown sheet, something.
I was using my phone.
Okay, so there's a bunch
shut
of.
Off. Shut up.
Your phone shut off.
Yo, shut up. Do I have like a brick on me?
What's that?
Six.
What's in the closet?
Bro, there's a KKK idiot here. Oh my god! Help! No!
Hello guys, welcome back. This is part 2 of the haunted hotel experience. I'm so scared, man. So freaking scared. Anyways, so two of the monsters just attacked us, and we just got out of our room. And I'm really scared. No, I actually want to go outside, but this thing is jammed, just like in the bathroom. I actually think this Kalahari hotel room is haunted. This is our room. The two ghosts inside, they took my friend Amar. Are they in here? I don't want to die today. They're not in here. Okay.
Yes.